Looks like Akshay Kumar can't wait for his fans to watch his forthcoming film Suryavanshi, helmed by Rohit Shetty. And in this case, the excitement seems mutual. For the longest time, fans have been waiting to watch the cop drama, which will bring together three stellar actors in one frame, namely Akshay Kumar, Ranveer Singh and Ajay Devgan, even if it's for a short cameo. Yet another reason to watch it is Katrina Kaif, who will play the female lead. Much to the delight of his fans, Akshay has now taken to social media to share a BTS video from the film sets featuring none other than Ranveer Singh. In the video, Akshay and Ranveer can be seen dancing to the song Ayla Re Ayla and having tons of fun. The two wear a treat for the eyes, dressed in cop uniforms. As can be seen in the video, Ranveer asks Akshay to perform the popular hook step of Houseful 4's song Bala with him. But as the two dance, Ranveer ends up hurting himself, which leaves Akshay Kumar in splits towards the end of the movie. Sharing the video, Akshay Kumar wrote, "Here's Ranveer Singh's and my Ayla Re Ayla step. Put your best crazy dance foot forward and show me yours. Warning, getting this step wrong can be harmful for future planning." Suryavanshi is Rohit Shetty's fourth cop drama after Ajay Devgan's starrer Singham. Singham returns and Simba, starring Ranveer Singh and Sara Ali Khan. It was originally slated to release on March 24, 2020, but got postponed due to the shutting down of cinema halls across the country due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The film, which will feature Akshay Kumar as anti-terrorism squad chief DCP Veer Suryavanshi and Katrina as his wife, also stars Jackie Shroff, Gulshan Grover, Sikandar Kher, among others, in pivotal roles.